Quiet.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Hi, I'm Hank, and this is Mikee, the well-bred dog. He's a 7-year-old lab mix and a trick dog performer. Given the restrictions due to the pandemic, going to school to learn reading, counting, and arithmetic are a little different than in previous years. Let's see Mikee's day in the life of the average well-bred dog handling his lessons during these times. First, a good spot to eat is a good night's sleep.
When she took the class, it'll get a free test for her.
Okay.
Great.
And then I'll let you go
get down.
You walk that door. You go out that door, but you can't come back in.
Good.
You'll have to walk around.
Okay.
Unfortunately, Mike thinks of us. When we wake up in the morning, we aren't raring to go, so a lot of us crawl out of bed. Now that he's out of bed, let's get him some breakfast. You want some breakfast? And he'll flip a biscuit. You've got social distance. Back up. Sit. Good boy. For the pandemic. Y'all didn't see what I did to Blue Dog. So now we'll do some lessons. And first lesson we'll do. Read. You just press the read button. So Mikee will do some reading for us. Sit. Backwards, but left.
right turn. Now that you've done some reading, how about let's do some counting? Which is easier said than done. Now that you've done some counting, how about some arithmetic? How much is one and one? How much is two? Good boy. How much is two and two? Good boy. So, now to the left. I think that's it. Yeah.